Hi, welcome to Swansea Marina. My name is Derek Afan. It's Dylan Thomas Day today. I've written a song about Dylan Thomas called Swansea's Favourite Son. So this is Swansea's Favourite Son. Many years ago, they say, near the sands of Swansea Bay, came a legend, oh, so famous, that is true. And his memory still lives on. Many years now he is gone, but his poems he has left for me and you. Where the seagulls fly in a cold and bitter sky, I will sing the Swansea's favorite song. Near the seaport town where he came from the golden sands where copper once was king. And he loved the seaport town, though his drinking brought him down, but his poems live forever to this day. Where the seagulls fly in a cold and bitter sky, I will sing Swansea's favorite song. Where the seagulls fly in a cold and bitter sky, I will sing the Swansea's favorite song. And as I gaze across that bay, from the docks to Bracelet Bay, and the words he wrote so special, oh so true. Where seagulls fly in a cold and bitter sky, I will sing a Swansea's favorite song. And as I gaze across that bay, from the docks to Bracelet Bay, and the words he wrote so special, oh so true. Where the seagulls fly in a cold and bitter sky, I will sing the Swansea's favorite song.